category and say, but since we are here for Jeeto today, I think our philosophy for Jeeto has been to provide the customer with power of choice. When we launched the Jeeto platform in 2015, we launched with the load version, where we offered not one, not two, not three, but eight offerings to the customer on a combination of the engine capacity, the size of the cargo deck, and the wheelbase of the vehicle. Today, when we talk about launching the passenger version, we are launching five variants, which will come with two body types, a soft top and a hard top, and three engine types, which is diesel, petrol, and CNG. And we believe that with this offering, the tagline that we will put for this brand is our approval of time.
Absolutely. So what's the USP?
The USP, as I did mention, in the brand proposition itself, is this product is primarily being created for last mile and the shared economy. So while metro cities are now talking about shared economies with Ola's or Uber, rural India has always survived on shared economies. That's why you had the three-wheeler stand and the four-wheeler stand. So we believe this product is poised for last mile connectivity. The value proposition that this product will bring on the table will be that it provides better economics compared to a three-wheeler, compared to the larger four-wheelers. So a combination of better economics through power, comfortable seating, better mileage, and safety, along with a good style. This type of combination is what we believe will provide the USP to Jeeto or Jeeto Mini.
So you mentioned safety. So what are the measures?
I think a lot has been done. I think if you look at the basic design of the vehicle, the very front of the vehicle, we created a semi-forward design.
Okay.
So that allows a protection to the customer to sit inside the impact part. The frontal structure of the vehicle has been designed to take the impact. It comes with disc brakes in the front.
Okay.
It comes with a load sensing proportionate valve, which distributes the load of the braking effort between the four axles. And as I mentioned, it comes with a hard top. So a combination of all this, along with the structural strength that is provided by this being a single body, which is the shell and the floor, it's all one frame. It provides a lot of rigid stiffness. Right word is torsional stiffness. So that is what the design provides, and as a result of it, we believe it's a very good
thing. So what's the whole market size?
So the passenger, if you look at the passenger segment, it's about 12,500 vehicles a month, which is a combination of large three-wheelers and the mini and maxi vans. And if you look at this first quarter of this year, the industry has been flat.
Okay.
However, we've been growing at about 11% with our super range of products. And with the launch of Jeeto, minivan in the segment, today we hold about a 20% market share.
Okay.
We believe we will grow that to over there.
So what next for you?
Well, there's a lot of excitement still planned for the rest of the year. We've just entered 2013, so I'm sure we'll meet more often for many more launches.
Certainly looking forward and we sure.